I actually grew up in Bethel Center, so I went to pre-K down there. And throughout the years, I participated in different programs, after school, summer programs, during the school year, internships programs, until I started working down there. I started working down there at the age of 18, working with 5th through 12th grade kids. I taught kids, of course, physical education. We did my education part. We took a lot of field trips around Tennessee. Bethlehem Centers has impacted me a lot. It helped mold me to the person I am today. I think that it's important to take care of our neighbors, because we wouldn't be who we are if somebody didn't help take care of us. If it weren't for Bethlehem Centers, I probably wouldn't be half of the person that I am today.